Hello, YouTube. It's your girl, Ornitha Danielle. All things beautiful, divinely natural. So I was coming back. I did my, I guess you want to call it, thrift store extravaganza or going out, whatever. Anyway, I took you guys with me to see what I actually do when I go thrift store shopping. So I hope you guys like what I have picked out and tell me what you think. I said this is my first time doing it, so I was kind of trying to play with some stuff. So anyway, about this hairstyle, I have no earthly idea what is actually going on with it. I done had about 6 different things going on. When at first it was puffed all the way out, and then I tried to fix it, and then it started shrinking up in the front. I said, you know what, it is too hot, ain't nobody got time to be playing with no hair today. So it is what it is, and it's hot, so whatever. I let it do what it do. But anyway, I thank you guys, and stay tuned, because we're going to see what Bargain Barn in Somerville, Tennessee has in store, okay? So watch out. Stay tuned.
So fine, so fine. Whoa, 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 why? So fine, so fine.
She's just a girl and she's on fire, hotter than a fantasy, lonely like a highway. She's living in a world and it's on fire, filled with catastrophe, but she knows she can fly away.
Thank you. today?
Yes.
Alrighty. Okay, so we're going to do 14, and we will do the 50% off, and we'll give you this too. How about that? Okay. Alright, and that brings 2082, and we will subtract 2082, subtract 14, and 682 is your balance. How about that?
Yeah. I'm hopping. It's popping. It's capping. Yeah, popping. I gotta ask him. Cause if I don't, it's popping. I don't know. It's popping. Let's go. What you know about me? What you know about me? What you know about me? What you know?
Why are you hiding?
And your signature in the bottom slip is your copy, didn't you? And we thank you for coming in and visiting Barney Barn Thrift Store. And y'all have a wonderful, blessed day.
You too.
And this one's your copy, and this one is as well.
I'm
back. No, I'll be back. Thank y'all. Y'all have a good day.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Now that you have watched this show, I hope you enjoyed. This was my first time doing it, so I'll probably do some more. So you never know. Memphis, be on the lookout because I may be coming to a thrift store near you. I'm going to post pictures of the looks that I came up with, some of the stuff that I had, but mainly the tops. And I want to know if you can find out which was my favorite outfit of all. And the first one, I had a ball, and I will probably do it again with just some different stuff that I go in a thrift store to find. And I do thank you so very much for checking out my channel. Don't forget to comment, subscribe, like, and share, and tell me which outfit you like the best, and what and how did you come about figuring that one out. And then I may tell you in another video what I did to achieve the look. Thank you so very much for watching. Toodles. Until next time. Toodles.
And Monte Carlos and El Dorado. So I'm waking up out of my slumber feeling like Rallo. So follow, it's showtime at the Apollo minus the Kiki Shepherds. With a bada, with a leopard print. Teddy, Pendergrass, cooler than Freddie Jackson. Sipping a milkshake in a snowstorm. Left my throat warm in the dorm room at the AU. We blew hate to athletes, might cake you. But you must have been mistaken with them statements that you make, huh?
Nobody don't mess me, I'm so fresh and so clean, clean.
So fast, so